I do not work for any government or intelligence agency. I never have. My viewpoint is entirely my own. As was my decision to share the documents, I call on the European Commission and the British Parliament, the United States Congress, and all nations to put an end to massive, pervasive corruption.
In this system, our system, the slaves are unaware both of their status and of their masters, who exist in a world apart, and where the shackles are hidden amidst reams of unreachable legalese. It is a result of massive, pervasive corruption of the legal profession. When it takes a whistleblower to sound the alarm, it is cause for even greater concern. It signals that democracy's checks and balances have all failed, and that severe instability could be just around the corner. So,
now is the time for real action. It starts with asking questions. Tax evasion cannot possibly be fixed while elected officials are pleading for money from the very elites who have the strongest incentives to avoid taxes relative to any other segment of the population. These political practices have come full circle and are irreconcilable. Reform of America's broken campaign finance system cannot wait.